And arrived.
Should be behind this rubble.
These rocks are, that are blocking the entrance, is that you guys doing?
Yeah.
Didn't want anyone bloody to get by accident, did we?
Okay, so we can't go in. Great start. What are we gonna do about this?
Sit tight a second, alright?
Giga chat time. He's gonna punch the boulder. True power.
Right, that's that, shall we?
Man after my own heart, Rex. Uh-oh. He's about to be four waifu Giga Chad Rex. Fog beast. What the hell are those doing in here?
This shouldn't prove too taxing.
A lot of fuckboys in here. Fog beast and rabbit beast. This cave ain't no picnic. That's exactly the reason we sealed it away. Our objective lies in the inner recesses. Uh-huh. Let's grab this stuff and get the hell out. Okay.
This shouldn't prove too taxing.
That's
just
not
so
bad.
You know, I don't do things by heart.
Future kinetic time, huh? Wonder if whatever has on all the bodies is something that they've played out, like laid out way back during Definitive Edition development. And then they future connected. Let's see what happens in this game story.
Talked up the training, I guess.
I could have done that one-handed.
Scraps.
Let's not linger on it.
Hardly a fair.
Right on the money. Looking good, right?
Double spinning it.
Ready to go.
Skyfall.
Mighty strike.
Double spinning it.
Spinning
it. Talked up the training, I guess.
What's that? Some look around here a little bit. Back here.
This shouldn't prove too
taxing. Is that
Isn't
a kid?
Quick and painless, thankfully.
You gotta, die. I'll get my AP off of you.
I know I can count on you all.
Black shard.
Hey, these are rare.
Hoping it was a kit. Not gonna lie. I'm addicted to picking up the kits. Feels good to get one and unlock some more power for your characters.
It was supposed to be here, I think.
The hell are you talking about, old man? I think that I'm about to get some of the stuff that I've been searching for across the Aurora Shelf for so long, finally. So that's pretty cool. Happy with that.
This shouldn't be too
rare. Don't let the enemy take the upper hand.
Some loot over here.
This shouldn't prove too taxing.
Is that a, is that a kit? That looks like a kit. It's shining pretty brightly.
Mighty strike! Let's roll with the punches! I've got you covered up there! I'll be your opponent! I appreciate
you, Jack. Gotcha! Double spinning in! Big front! Eyes on me!
You need that!
Spinning it! Break!
That's right! Eyes on me! Nicole, out of boy! You're giving them no respite! Right? 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 Yeah. Right? Yeah. The outcome was patent.
Easy AP. See what we can spin it on.
I think I got the gist.
You want empowered Monado Busters. I like the sound of that. Shit up above me. Get over here and swim for this kit, though. Need more power. Black Shard.
Don't let the enemy take the upper hand.
Keep debating me with these. Like, hell yeah. I'm about to get like a gem for another character or some shit like that. But, you ain't getting shit.
Right. That takes care of that.
Quick and painless, thankfully.
Oh shit. Come all the way back to the entrance now. Plus. Never mind, JK.
Made it.
Let me take a look at the map. I never struck the lock like I'm ready to get up onto the other side, did I? I did not. So I'll go around. Okay. Here's what these black shards are gonna be used for. I haven't seen any other like ether slides or anything, so.
Great stuff!
Great! Come on, spinning
Mighty strike!
Spinning it!
The power!
I'm gonna level up. In here, see what we got.
Treasure.
Nice. Treasure.
This shouldn't prove too taxing.
Sure, whatever. Let's get this out of the way.
Here.
Oh, there goes the enemy.
No! I got the enemy's attention! Stop that!
We've gathered more.
That takes care of that.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Let's see. Some shit over here.
Come to me. The outcome was patently obvious.
Go around.
Over here.
Ignore because I have to listen to it beat up
there. I'm
curious how the Fog Beast came back, because I thought that Thawtunnels destroyed the Fog King. It's never again.
Victory came easily.
This shouldn't prove too taxing.
You ain't all that, but I'll still treat you right.
Like illusory blue, Taker!
Oh, my
face! Where
are you?
Spinning it!
Blitzpunk! I feel my face!
Double spinning it!
You've gathered more info.
More of a darter than a main, yeah?
This was basically what I predicted.
Basically what I predicted. Ignis.
This shouldn't prove too taxing.
They don't look all that
tough.
Stop there! I'll be your opponent.
I
lost the enemy's attention.
Good
shot! Nice
move!
Spinning it!
My face!
But how?
Spinning it!
I lost the enemy's attention.
Stop there!
I'm ready and able.
Pretty much a perfect win.
The outcome was my
vuvuzela.
Pretty much a perfect win.
I know I can count on you all.
Hey, these are worse.
Something else here. Photonium. See you. Idiot. That's what you get for not using secret ladder tech. Still. And it is. Photonium. Incredible. It really was here. But it won't be enough. Let's go to the next site. Of course, it's never that easy.
Let's keep going.
3 out of 9, huh? Oh, there's a unique up there. By unique, I mean I just want to zoom in on A's ass.
Let's not linger on it. Is it even worth it? Well, don't.
I'm gonna crow through it. Come on now. Of course not.
Mocked up the training, I guess. Let's not linger on it.
I hope there's a genuine need for this.
It looks like we're here.
Yeah, cool.
First strike to me.
You want.
I'm going. That takes care of that.
Victory came easily.
Something went wrong. Having problems. All right.
Good morning.
Future redeem, understanding growth. Having obtained the growth reset kit, you can now reset your character's affinity growth, referring infinity points you may have spent.
There it is.
No, thank you. I'm pretty happy with the choices I've made so far, actually.
Let's clean them out.
Version. Do it.
This shouldn't prove too taxing.
You ain't all that. Okay, but I'll still treat
fuck it.
You
we
right.
Ball. We ball. We ball.
Gotcha. Illusory
ball.
All of them. No, pick up all of them. Fuck it, we ball. Fuck it, we ball. Down here, oh, all of you. Wall to wall pool, Final Fantasy 14 way. Should be it. Got to go around to get up there to him. Legendary, or not legendary, unique. Yeah, this path fills back around.
Got a rare one. Cool.
There we go.
It's here.
Don't need too much more in this cave. It's the other thing you get this path, though. It's all making.
Topped up the training, I guess.
Yes, these are all no longer yellow.
Oh, got water in my shoes. So, squelchy.
Be sure to dry them later, so the smell doesn't stick.
Fog void.
Let's not linger on it.
Don't let the enemy take the upper hand.
Light
bubble spinning it.
Right on them.
I'm going.
More Photonium. Great, just a little more and we'll be done. This cave, though, how's it so flippin' large?
Deal with it, kiddo. Let's push on.
Let's keep going.
How it is. We'll need to stop and take a break at some point. We have been going for 2.5 hours now, so. A lot of filler missions and stuff to. It's fine. A lot of it's on me too for sidetracking myself and doing a whole bunch of side missions.
This
in the box.
Enough on metal,
huh?
Very nice. Alright, that legendary unique is up here somewhere, so let's go pick a fight with him.
Should be around here, somewhere.
It's me you want!
I'm going to. Illusory
throw!
Double spinning it!
Pretty much a perfect win.
painless, thankfully.
Alright. And...
over there.
More loot.
There might be something of value inside.
I accept it gladly. Another medal.
Oh, accessories. Hell yeah.
Might be time to freshen up the loadout.
For us. Healing by 25. No. Function. My healers don't need aggro reduction. I wish to charge people 25% of my allies. That's good. Nice. Well, I'm starting to get some accessory kits. Hopefully more where that came from. Standing up here, so let's take a shot at this guy. Oh, it's a big dude.
Let's not linger on it.
Is it even worth it? Well, don't worry. Way
ahead of
you.
It's a fight with you.
Where are you?
I'm afraid of him, but that's all that he was just sitting there. For the spare floating around it. Alright, let's go. Let's take him on this guy. Get this asshole out of here. Because of the 100% damage increase from their low hit point.
Come on, you know you want us. Alright, let's get cracking.
Oof. Punching that hellfire. Take him out, Lex.
Entry. We should be able to set something up here.
Let's grab the plutonium. Plutonium, the last of it. Excellent. This should be enough. Now all we need is... I hear you. Black crystal, right? We'll have it ready for the big day. You do what you have to do, boss.
Great. Thanks a bunch, ladies.
Done here now, right? Come on, folks. Let's clear out. Gather necessary materials for the Aether Lift. It's time to hand the rest over to Panacea and Linka, where we attend to other pressing matters.